Dine. That you?
Hey. I know you.
Dine. Hang on. I'll get you out of here.
As I live and breathe, Barrett Wallace.
Come on.
Bless your heart, dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
Elle, Marlene, set a place for Barrett. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dine. What happened to you?
Though, come to think of it, I don't see a gift, neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed. His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dying! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You? Here to help me? He's here for you, to take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
This is between us and no one else.
Just you and me, then. Right here. Right now.
Hold still! Please!
Old habits die hard.
Please,
get on with it.
No, Dan. It's over.
Over? You think this is over? This ain't even close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh? I thought you wanted to help your own buddy! What? No wise words? Coward! When the going gets tough, he's gone!
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
It changed them, all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor, as clear as day, begging me to stop, give you the benefit of the doubt, saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra! Mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were, too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew. And still, you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dad, we could go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barret. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again? Guilt, that weight.
Dying.
Baby, I missed you.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. You can never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
This thing?
Leave it to me, lass!
Barret. Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off, huh?
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping. Yeah!